here at the skeet range, and I'm gonna have to modify the positions a little just because on my own with the length of this cord I'm gonna have to throw for myself, so it is what it is. So I'm just gonna go ahead, we will drop a couple shells in here. Beautiful. Alright. So, actually, I'm gonna need two more. My bad. Oh, and I ghost loaded, so we'll do two singles, then our double. So, oh, nice. Hit. I'm going to switch this over to semi-auto so I don't cheat myself out of the clay. Alright. Low. Hit. Okay. Drop a couple more of these guys in here. Yeah, this is the hard part of coming out here in the rain. No one wants to come shoot with you because it's raining. So you got to throw the clays yourself. Alright. Okay. Now for double. Here we go. Oh, two misses. That's not awesome. Alright, we'll come over here. I'm still learning how this bad boy works, but hopefully we'll get the hang of it. Okay, so high house, ready? Got it. Low house. Oh! Huh. I did something funny. Okay. Low house. Got her. And both. Another double whiffer. It's no bueno. Alright. So, I'm going to load up six rounds. Shoot the next three stations as fast as we can. Chamber. Alright. Okay. High house. Miss. Low house. Hit. Alright. Okay. High house. Hit. Low house. Ooh, miss. I was behind it.